4, it is almost here, the traditional ball drop. Now, Asai, you were on stage earlier tonight. You had a chance to really check out the enthusiasm and the energy here in Times Square on New Year's Eve. How does it compare to other celebrations around the world where you've been?
So this is my first time ever be here on this day, and especially still, it's my birthday, 2 minutes left, and hugest, biggest, and most enthusiastic ever.
Well, we're happy to have you with us. Carly Rae Jepsen here, newcomer to the scene in America from Canada. Anything like this in Canada compare?
Well, I used to actually watch the show every year, so it's
me
amazing
too.
To finally be here. I know.
I feel the same way.
Yeah. So it's a special night.
We're happy to have you.
Thank you.
Neon trees get ready to count. We're almost there. Jenny McCarthy out in the streets. Jenny, set
Ryan,
the scene.
Oh, my gosh. You know this is my favorite time of the night, just before midnight. People are out of their minds, and I love it. And as usual, time for one last shout out to everybody. Who do you want to say hi to? Look at that. Hi, mom. Hi, mom. Robert, who do you want to say hi to?
My mom.
Why do you want to say hi to your mom tonight?
Because my mom has no idea that I went to New York. Sorry, Mom. I'm 12 hours away from home. Had the time of my life.
Here we go. All right, we're going to count down. Ryan.
Thank you, Jenny. So you saw the man with the hands. As the ball has begun its descent, the first celebration was 108 years ago. 200,000 people gathered that night. We have got five times as many. 36 seconds until
8 p.m. the next.